Keto Nana, happy Valentine's Day. Hey y'all, Keto Nana here to wish you a happy Valentine's Day and to update you on how the No Sweetener Challenge is going. I think maybe psychologically I picked the start date of this challenge so that it would run through Valentine's Day so I wouldn't be tempted with the stuff that I got for the grandkids. Luckily, my husband and most of my kids are actually doing keto themselves, so I just bought a 12-pack box of the Lindt 90% Supreme Dark Chocolate and wrapped them up in ribbons and gave them each a couple of bars. That was my Valentine's Day gift to them. Kids, of course, got their little hearts of Skittles or Hershey's Pot of Gold or whatever. And, you know, since I only got that kind of, you know, pre-packaged candy, I gave it away, and so there was none left to tempt me, so it was great. However, there's two bars of the dark chocolate left over, and I very much want a square, or maybe two. Each square has under 2 grams of carbs, and it's very satisfying. Dark chocolate is very, very satisfying. It doesn't fire that more that like a Hershey's bar does or M&M's does, where like even if you get like the, you know, the little snack single serving package of M&M's, you go through the whole package and you want more. Dark chocolate doesn't affect me that way. It hits the pleasure center. I'm going, this is good. I taste the sweetness in it. There is some sugar in it, not a lot. It's 90% cocoa, y'all. It's not very much sugar. But I don't want more. One square, maximum two, does it for me. So, if you're looking for a good Valentine's Day cheat, I can't, you know, recommend, I can't say enough about the Lindt 90% Supreme Dark Chocolate. Really good, really satisfying. It'll keep you on keto, but it will, you know, let you splurge just a little bit. So until next time, keto on, be good to yourself and others, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.